Okay, so we got it going now, and let me make sure I have this just the right way for you to be able to see what's going on. Chords, let's get that quickly. Here's their G minor on the first three strings. And then the four chord is right there, the C minor. And then, like an A chord, right, we're just going to play the three strings, the fourth, the third, and the second. Here's your B flat in the third fret. Oh, let me move this so you can see the whole thing here. You got B flat, then A flat, and then G minor again. All right, so the tune is... basically it. Now up an octave, right? We come up here to the 10th position. We got it here. This is like the D minor shape in the 11th fret, the C minor. And the lick again. Whoops. And like a D7 in the 9th fret, this would be a B flat 7 here. The top note's a D, which is our melody note. The descending, right? We could go down to that chord. So for soloing, right?
Just to give me a reminder of what we did.
Okay.